turnbuckles.
Cena.
Wow, overriding that.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out opponents one by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
300-pound running DDT. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Change of plans with a chokeslam.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back in the...
Oh, gosh, this is uncomfortable to watch.
Paralysis is setting in. The Fiend stops his opponents dead in their tracks.
The Undertaker in a bad way.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Into the corner now. Ah, striking with an A. The Undertaker shifting his eerie focus to the thousands in attendance.
Face wash.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Lariat.
And the Fiend wasn't shown any mercy there.
Yeah, Kane and Poe.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
Right across the...
Superplex. Hunter right here for the pedigree. Had Triple H well scouted with the Lariat.
Uh-oh.
Undertaker retaliates. Anything useful.
Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Caught with the boot. Wow, that was a running knee a la Harley Race. Whip back into the ring. Face first off the knee.
Hooked by the game. Pedigree. Will Kane get back up?
Oh my God, a clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Evading offense. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh no.
And a big boot.
Oh man.
Gets the tag.
Coming back from Reigns after that.
Getting him into the corner. That's what they call me, the hot shot.
Oh, right across the throat.
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns.
Sit out, powerbomb.
To the face. Oh, we're gonna grind the features off their face.
Right across the top rope. Hardy stays ahead of Triple H.
Ooh,
was she making the three count right here?
This is it.
Shoulder up before the count started.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match has already gone for so long.
God, jeez.
Batista with the tag.
Bang! Kick to the gut.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch.
one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Huge elevation on the back drop.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Clothesline in the corner.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Blind, but their opponent
from the opposition.
Cena powers him up.
Cena with an attitude adjustment.
That can finish Batista off.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
And these guys are trying to prove they belong in the main event, that they are on top of the mountain here.
Big-time confidence leading to big-time matches. I love it. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Ooh, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, squaring off right by our announce table.
Scooped up, could be an attitude adjustment.
Attitude adjustment! This has gotten out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton. We're table enthusiasts.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh. Face buster plants him.
And listen to this place.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Nice running crossbody.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Why in the world would there be a door under the apron? He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
One step ahead there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Series of reversals.
Batista with a great shot. Pulled in for belly to belly.
Tag is registered.
Down to Odin. This could do it. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
We're about to see it.
Attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
Reigns is getting set up.
You can feel the WWE Universe reverberating off every corner in this building.
Good night.
Oh,
man. Shot right to the...
Arms hooked
by the game.
No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Tombstone.
Good.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
this is just a little bit dirty.
Just ripping and tearing at their opponent's eyes.
Oh, my Lord! Veteran instincts from Triple H. And a tag there.
Should have been three.
German super.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that caught with a punch to the face. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
DDT.
Taker's looking to the crowd for some support.
Batista after that.
Batista falls short. He's eliminated.
Undertaker counters. He's in off the tag.
Triple H had that scouted. Dominating shoulder tackle.
A big punch. Ouch.
Oof. Retaliated with a knee to the face.
Oh, big boot drives him to the floor.
Looking for a little bit of high risk.
Here we go.
All the way to the outside. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Whoa!
He's able to sidestep there.
Ooh.
Was ready for that.
The game in bad shape right now.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Clothesline!
And
oh, what a lariat!
Jarring impact.
Answering back!
Triple H able to take a stand there.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Oh,
he's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, it looks like that fire inside Kane is only being stoked right now.
Kane is really taking control here.
Everything's in Kane's favor now.
Kick gets caught.
The game is one step ahead.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Now he's looking for some momentum.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Oh, that gets reversed on Randy.
Boom!
Cena up the turnbuckles.
Cena.
Wow, overriding that with a powerbomb.
The tower!
Oh, misses the mark.
Good.
Oh, no. Sky and crashing onto their opponent.
Cena hoists him up.
That destructive,
what real ferocity looks like.
And the Viper is eliminated.
He thinks he has.
He stops the count for his partner.
And meanwhile, Undertaker.
Undertaker!
Shock slam!
The Undertaker.
Taker doing all he can. Avoid any harm.
Reversal. These two are each other.
Reversal.
Pat, that one.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. The team of The Undertaker, Kane, John Cena, and Roman Reigns.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no joke.